Hey YouTube, it's OSU Harding 1 and welcome to another custom LEGO Technic review. Today guys, we're going to look at another set from Crow Killers or Paul Baracco over at crowkillers.com, and this is his Lamborghini Gallardo. And this, he designed the set back in 2009. It has about 1,516 pieces, and I've built it here in yellow, as you can see. And just a couple of features about this set: it does have opening doors, and it's got Hand of God steering, and it does have a V10 engine in it, and I will show you that here shortly. But I just got it here on the rotating table for you to take a good look at it and get a good 360 view of it. Paul himself has the instructions on Rebrickable, or you can go to his website, crowkillers.com, and it's available for free if you'd like to build this model. Some of the parts for this set in yellow are definitely a little bit more difficult to find, so building it in yellow is a little bit more of a challenge. But let's get a closer look at it and take a look at some of the features. So a couple more facts about this set is it does not have any suspension on any of the wheels or anything, and it does have Hand of God steering up here behind the roof line. It's got Hand of God steering, but the steering wheel inside the cab is not does not rotate with the front wheels. Again, no suspension. It's got the rear hatch opens up, and it does expose a little bit of the V10 engine in there. No gearbox or transmission in this one. This one's just a pretty much a simple design with a really good, it's not necessarily that it's a simple or not a good design, it's just a very good design for the body itself. So it did a very good job with the body as far as making it look like a Lamborghini. So again guys, another fantastic supercar from Paul Baracco over at crowkillers.com. Go check out his website. The instructions for this particular model are available free on his website at crowkillers.com, or you can go check out rebrickable.com. So I highly recommend it. But that's going to wrap up this review this time guys. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, give me a thumbs up. Keep checking back here for more builds, more reviews. Thanks, guys.